step on the needle, manually rotating the wheel. Move the patch forward a little bit to get it off the tail.